Yeah, here's a game nobody's heard of. Hello everyone, PF Solitude here, yet again for another episode of Spooky Stuff Month. This game isn't exactly weird. Hang on, this game isn't exactly a horror game. This isn't exactly scary. Holy crap, it is weird. It is super weird. It's a Donald Duck side-scrolling action platformer game. Starring totally not Donald Duck. Yeah, this game is weird. Alright. What is it again? It's old school controls. Alright, B is jump, A is shoot. You get different, different guns as the game progresses. You can also turn into a ninja, Cold Shadow, your alter ego. For those who remember, the very few who follow me on Twitch, I think I played this last year. I don't think I got very far. I may have beaten it. I mean, it's old school tough. Not impossible, but tough. But yeah, like I said, not really a horror game. Not all of these are going to be horror. Yeah, just weird. Super weird. This also, if I'm not mistaken, kind of comes around the time from, like, when Disney was, turning a ton of their, IPs over to Capcom. This one isn't by Capcom, this is by Eurocom, if I read that correctly. Perfect. That... Is that death? Yes. There we go. Yeah, so I think this comes from around the time when Disney was turning over a bunch of their IPs over to Capcom, and they were making a bunch of, like, super radical, Right, there's gotta be a way. Actually, hang on. I think there is a way. Alright, not what I had in mind, but I'll take it. Yeah, and like, you know, Aladdin, Lion King, obviously this, like, we were getting tons of really cool, platformers from Disney at the time. I actually didn't know about this game when it came out. And actually, this is my second time playing it. Alright, screw it. This is my second time playing it. I actually learned about this game because I don't know how many people are old enough to remember Disney Power Play. I have Toy Story, the movie, the game. Also a fantastic platformer. I have it on PC, and if you go into the system files, rather than just let it do, you know, old school autoplay and load the game, it has a demo for this game. This game came out also on PC, and I think the Genesis? Don't quote me on that, but I think it came out on the Genesis. Go figure, the PC version has much better music. Crap. I think I'm ballsed up. PC version has much better music. But I mean, that was something that the, not to throw shade at Nintendo, that was something that the, SNES couldn't quite master. Oh my god. And yes, by the way, this is as floaty as it looks. Like, I have one speed, and it's just go. Go forward is my speed. I'm in a hurry to get everywhere. Oh yeah, that was way too. Alright, getting sloppy. Yeah, like, this game, I kinda wish they did more with... Yeah, there we go. I think that's the end of the level. Awesome. Yeah, I really wish they did more with, this. As weird as it is, like, I think this is the one and only mention of Maui Mallard. Even though it is just Donald Duck. Like, yeah, to my knowledge, this is the one and only Maui Mallard game. It's... I don't know, I think they could have done a lot more with it. So, yeah, now that we have a bunch more, different items and such, we've got... what do we have? Fire... we can combine stuff... We've got lightning... Wait, what? Aha, that's what it is. I know that's like really hard to see. Trust me, it's hard to see on my end too. As far? Yep. Let's use the platform. Ah! There we go. Ah. Alright, there's gotta be. I kind of ballsed it up, but I didn't know there's a way to get up there. Also, this game. I think I may have already mentioned it. This game is actually pretty tough. Not so much now, I'm just being sloppy, but it gets pretty tricky. I can make that. No, I can't. Yeah, I can. Cool. Oh my god, are you serious? Hitboxes, man. Perfect. Nice. I'll take it. Ooh, I'll definitely take it. That's not... okay. There are secrets, but they're mostly kept to the ninja levels, which we'll get to in a minute. I think there's one more area after this where we're just playing as Maui. I also like how I'm like, I'm struggling to aim. But the ninja levels definitely have secret areas. Oh, that was it. Cool. Loot found 36%. Eh. Not like it does anything to my knowledge. Oh, here we go. Here's a spooky mansion level. Wait, I thought I killed that guy. Well, that's nothing. I do know that there is a boss in this area. I don't know if it's this stage in particular. I think the first boss is like a big mechanical spider or something. Oh, wait, what? Huh? Who? Oh, perfect. crazy. It's like, I'm gonna throw shade at Donkey Kong Country, one of the best platforms of all time, platformers of all time, rather. Thank you for not giving people, like, epilepsy with me turning around back and forth and not, like, flashing the camera. Holy Jesus, that sucks. Fortunately, I think that's only one level. Ooh! Nope. Man, that guy takes a lot of hits. Way more than I thought. Not yet. Oh wait, can I just not go up and over? Figured I could. Oh well. Oh good, more of this. Like, Maui... not Donald Duck. Totally not Donald Duck. Has a lot of weight. He has a lot of weight to him. Just gonna put me back on the other side? Oh, whoops. Oops. Sure, we'll go on an adventure. I didn't mean to do that. What about these guys? Yep. My goo can kill the ethereal. My goo, my physical goo can... Okay, I guess I can't kill that one. Ooh, wee! There's some weird hitbox stuff in this game, too. That I'm, like, definitely noticing now. Like, you can't hit anything that's actually on your blaster. Please die. Yeah. Oh my god. I refuse to be killed by a beetle. That's just embarrassing. Yeah, I think I missed my opportunity to... Well, okay. I guess I missed another opportunity. Oh, I think that's an extra life, too. Darn it. No, I need that. Is this... Nope. That would be nice, though. I don't actually know if getting 100% of the loot in each level does something. I'll have to look that up, because there's no way I'm gonna do that. Like, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do that, come on. Can I shoot up from- nope, okay, that answers that question. I know I could use the special stuff, I just don't have a lot of the other stuff. Everything is ammo. Alright, I wanted the, well, okay. Never mind, I guess I'm not getting it. Man, this is a big organ. Like, I imagine this having, like, the lowest sound possible. Like, the lowest pitch. It's like you play a high concert C and it's just like... Get ready, stage 5! Hey, 81%! Alright, found him! There. Easy. Or not. Or not. There's a phase two. Oh god. I've gone to hell, and I didn't come back. So I love how bright and peppy the music is while I'm fighting this, like, big mechanical death spider. Alright, which way are you bouncing? Ha! Gotcha! Easy, first try. Wait, excuse me? Oh, okay, I'm guessing that's, like, for the entire stage. So it's like, there was stuff in this level? All I did was fight a boss. Story time, though. Babaloo out, baby. Alright, that's some story. Oh, bonus, never mind. What do I... Do I just... go and... Wow, man, that sun is having a blast. Right, there's totally stuff up here. There's gotta be stuff. Man, that sun is having the time of his life. Oh, okay. More of this. Oh, I have to find stuff. It's a collect-a-thon with goofy controls. He said, I'm very floaty. Uh-oh. Can I make that? I can. Ooh, that guy's a bit creepy. Man, I'm not fond of that moon. Wait, what? I can go beyond? Alright, where's the last one? Where is it? Did I hit up the sun? No. I hit up the moon, though. Here we go. Nope. No. It's gotta be in the middle somewhere. Leap of faith. Oh, every single collect-a-thon, man. I get down to the last one and it's like, oh, well. So long. Oh, there it is. Got it. We do it. That sun's just like, woo-hoo-hoo! QVR BLP. Remember that, folks. Giant metal spider? Creeping ghost butlers? This thing could be deeper than anyone guessed. Oh yeah? Might be time for a change of costume. Yeah! We just got eaten by a giant mechanical thing duck. Ninja training grounds, we're already there. Whoops. So yeah. Like I was talking about, Ninja Training Grounds have, all the ninja levels have, like, just stuff everywhere. There's stuff and things that can be collected basically just, like, everywhere you look. But enough about that. Bam! Cold Shadow! There I am! A character, to my knowledge, was never featured in anything ever again. My controls are a little different in this form. I don't have ammo, per se. There we go. So, you can prop yourself in between structures with Y. Come on. There's a way. Aha! Okay, you can transform back again, like, Cold Shadow has, some different stuff. Also, did you notice that the sky totally changed? You can switch back and forth. Why you would is beyond me. You have to, but I mean, come on. I also don't have a directional attack, but I mean, my, like, range is godlike. So there you go. That's the game teaching you something without actually having to teach you. Skull knobs, such as that one, you have to swing, and it's a little jank in this game. It's the actual tip of your, let's see, how long is that? Joe staff? I think 6 feet is bow staff, 4 feet's a Joe staff. It has to be the tip of the staff. It's a little wonky. It also kind of has you doing some goofy jumps like this. Yeah. Alright. Ah, there it was. Saw it at the last minute. Yeah, so there's that guy, you know, showing us how to prop herself in between walls. Already did it. We know. Is there a face in the clouds in this one? Huh, I'll have to look. In the PC version, there's an angry face in the clouds. I don't know if that's in this version or not. That, I could have sworn that's a platform. Oh well. Ugh. I also don't actually know if I die. I don't know if it's one of those. Uh-oh. Ah! I don't know if it's one of those weird things where it's like, in the Sonic the Hedgehog games where you're supersonic and, if you run out of rings, you just turn back into normal. Or, if it's like my stock underneath the life icon on the left, or if it's the yin-yangs on the right. I honestly don't remember which one runs out first, and then I die. Also, that guy's face is all sorts of weird. These, like, statues in the background? Thank you, bird totem man. Oh, darn it! Well, hang on. Maybe I can. Maybe. Yeah! This game! You gotta be clever. You gotta be clever. Training area? Like I said, secrets. Oh dear, Mega Man platforms. Yeah, that's it. That's it for this area. I maxed out on those. There's a thing, I just remembered it. There's a thing that I can do. And it drains, it drains yin-yangs. Maui Cold Shadow has this, like, sonic spin dash. I don't know how to do it. How did I even do that? Like, I'm doing things by accident, like that, Alright. Excuse me, sir. Like, I'm doing techniques by accident. Epic duel. Duel of fates. I'm just kind of like, ooh, nice try. You thought you could get me with your invisible platform. Oh, really? Come on now. Maui has this, like, spin dash. Cold Shadow has this, like, spin dash thing. I don't know how to do it on the SNES version. I know it was in the demo for the PC version. Get over here. Oh my god, this is embarrassing. This is embarrassing. This is embarrassing. There we go. Any more? Are you done? Yeah, there's a lot of mechanics. They're not really explained, other than do you see this epic rivalry going on the top of the screen? Between native tribal ducks and... I honestly can't tell what those other two are. I really have to walk all the way over. That was weird. All the way over and back. Okay. Thank you, Totem Duck. Oh my god, are you serious? There we go. Oh, I thought I saw something over there. That was odd. Ah, there is! There is an angry face in the clouds. I caught it out the corner of my eye. Anything down here? There is. Whoa, there super is. A lot of stuff down here. No, not what I meant to do. Wait, did I just take damage? Okay, no, I just, like, jumped out, that's all. And that's it for that one. Alright. Yep, there it was. I don't know if you guys caught that. It's like, whenever there's like a big... the tail end. Oh well. Alright, is that it? Yeah! Not bad. 20%. Yeah, there's stuff everywhere in the ninja levels. I don't know if I can just do it. Yeah, I didn't think so. There we go. Now I can. You can tell because the icon top left switches back and forth. So cool, now we're good. Once those yin yangs run out, however, yeah. Very, sonic and supersonic. Wait, was there anything on that side? Wait, there is? No, there's not. Alright. Yeah, I was like, I saw you! I saw something over there! That's it, right? Oh my god, get over here. Right, that's it, right? No more? Get in there. I don't know if Eurocom exists anymore. I don't actually, You know, Disney kind of does a bunch of weird stuff with their games and studios that they've worked with. More so recently, it's like, Disney will acquire a developer, they'll make a game, and then they'll just, like, dissolve them. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Man, this guy's tough. I might die. I don't want to die. I still don't know how to do, like, the secret moves of sorts. Like, every now and then I can do this, like... Oh. Oh, now I see. Now I see. Green blocks. I don't know if this is the way forward. Oh, there's health up there. I can get it. We're fine. Ooh. Okay, we are fine. Just. No, we're not. Alright, there we go. That was a switch for something. Come on, get up there. Yes! Health! Thank you! Right, is this the, Yeah, here we go. Death does not await below. But it does get a little tricky from here on out. God, it's so weird, like, attack on A. I know it's the new standard for the 3DS, but, like, it's super weird playing games on the Super Nintendo. But, like, every single game is, like, B's jump, Y's attack. And now it's, like, I come to this game and it's, like, nope, kidding. B is jump, A is attack. Y does... seemingly does nothing. Aha! There's a thing. That, three-hit strike. I mean, yeah, it needs, like, its timing. Wah! Nice try. It's timing, but, doing that... uses up yin-yangs. So that's a special of sort- no. That's a special of sorts. There we go. That looked like the makings of, like, a Fatal Duel. I was expecting, like, a mini-boss to just show up right there. Crap. Wait, can I still go up there and get that? Yeah, there we go. No? Huh. Strange. Oh, okay, just... huh, didn't do it for some reason. Like, all the other ones were up. And that one was select. What happens if I shoot these guys? Yeah, okay. They just take it. That's death! That is death. Alright, alright. Or, wait, what? Huh, that's strange. I did land on that last time, didn't I? Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go. It begins. It begins... Oh, jeez. Do you see that, like, spike thing to the left? Alright. Here we go. One. Alright. Let me do that again. Let's actually focus this time. I do appreciate the fact that this game is... I mean, yeah, run to the right, most of the time. This game isn't too open-ended. It's not open-ended to the point of, like, Bubsy. Or, oh god, it's on the tip of my tongue. It's not one of those platformers where- Wayne's World. There it is. Yeah, like, it's not, like, just open-ended carnage nonsense. But I do appreciate the fact that, like, each level's, like, very exploration-heavy. There we go. I think that opened the- Yeah, there we go, we're making progress. Or I thought we were. Thought we were making progress. I can't tell if that's death. I wish the camera would scroll down. I can't tell if there's nothing but death and despair over there. I mean, it did go up and over. Huh, alright. Strange. That is a platform down here. I see it. Ah, okay, here we go. There we go. Now we're doing things. I don't actually know if that's instant death. I really don't want to try it. I'd rather not test that theory. See if the spikes can kill me in one go. Oh! And no, they don't. Okay, come on, what's up with this? What's up with this? There's just death and there's no- Oh, well no, maybe there's something down there. I don't really want to test it. Okay, well, there's dudes down there, so I guess. Disappearing platforms? That time it just went automatically. What? Hello? Legend foretells only a great warrior will save us, not you. Don't get involved, he'll just ruin everything, like always. Oh, this is your only warning. Who is that? Who is that? Oh, that was the end of the stage. Oops. There was like tons more I could have explored. Oh well. This is a boss. Or like a... Yeah. This looks like a boss fight. Of sorts. Yeah, an endurance round. Ooh, finding the sweet spots. Finding all the sweet spots. Let's go! I was having so much trouble with this earlier. Wait, did I fight these guys earlier? I don't recall fighting black-clad ninjas at all during. Yeah, nice. I'm glad even they have idle animations. Yeah, those guys I fought. get near and I take damage. Alright. Who's next? These guys are new. Oh my god, it's just Daffy Duck, and he can shoot flames. Uh-oh. Crap. This is gonna be tough. This is gonna be tough, because the hitboxes are kind of weird. Also, I did take a lot of damage by going up there. Like, up on those top platforms where flames are just coming out all the time. Yeah. Yeah, got you in a loop. Got you in a loop. Nothing you can do. Right, so far so good. Yes. Yes. Planet cautious. Or not. There's a sweet spot, and it's the tip of the staff. Write your own joke. But there is a sweet spot. Because again, like, the hitboxes, as I explained when we were playing with Maui, the hitboxes are a little bizarre. Like, if they're inside of the staff, then it does nothing. Whoa, that's new. And this is a platform, apparently. News to me. Actually, wait a minute. This is a platform. I'm willing to bet I can abuse the... Okay, no, I can't. I was gonna say, I'll bet I can abuse the heck out of this. Get over here! Nope, I can't. Maybe I can. Maybe I can. Come on, Daffy. Come on, Daffy. Let's go. That guy's just standing still. He's gonna shoot fire. Ha! That's straight on the ground. Oh my god. Yeah! Figure eight. Figure eight. Please don't do anything weird. Yes! 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 Awesome. Well, this is Maui Mallard in Cold Shadow. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you again tomorrow with a new game for Spooky Stuff Month. I have no idea what it is. But until then, have a good one. I will see you in the future.